discovered the Forum. It is the guide, philosopher, and friend of the thinking minority. Prize short stories. Will their authors write our bestsellers of tomorrow? You will enjoy these warm, homespun American tales, bits of life on the open ranch, in a crowded tenement, or a comfortable home, and all with a healthy undercurrent of humor. Our children's children. What of them? Who of them? New means must be discovered to find room for us under the sun. Shall it be done by war, or can this be done by peaceful methods? Or will we all have to move to Canada? Our deepest convictions. Will science upset them? Our civilization. Is it inferior to older orders of things? What star must our college students aim at? Can we reconcile the two? And what of our daughters who must make their own soundings? Was there a risque page in Puritan history? Were there two sides to Pocahontas? Did she have a fourth dimension? Tramps codes of conduct. There's romance everywhere. Live the full life of the mind, exhilarated by new ideas, intoxicated by the romance of the unusual.